For moving very quickly to take free kicks. He's never really utilized anyway. Chance for Nigeria here. And that ball is was almost going offline for a corner kick. But that player intelligently takes that out. And it's a throw-in coming to the Super Eagles. Throw-in to the Super Eagles. They are gradually coming into the game. We've seen 15 minutes of action. No goal yet on right. And it's Mohammed Yusuf going to take that throw-in. He does. It's another throw-in coming to the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Throwing to the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Mohammed Yusuf again goes for that. Finds Mikel Obi. It is Nigeria. That was a blinder by Ikechukwu Uche. The first major attempt by the Super Eagles, and that was a big scare for the Lion Stars. And that's Uche Ikechukwu giving a good sign. That boy, well done, Mikel Obi. Can this be the first goal for Nigeria?
Oh! Fire's database has been updated.
A sharp header it was. By now, I guess the Super Eagles would have realized that even though Sierra Leone is regarded as a little football nation, that's how they consider them. There are no pushovers, because here today, from what we have seen, they are determined to surprise the Eagles. A chance for the Eagles! Oh! What? A block in there! For now, it's a corner kick coming to the Super Eagles. Approaching 20 minutes of the first half. Mikel Obi goes for that. A corner kick taken. And he's in the goal. The Eagles still holding on to that. Oh, beautiful play there by Ikechukwu Uche. That player. The Lion Stars, the fans can enjoy it all. Bangura Mustafa, a chance coming for Sierra Leone, a chance coming for Sierra Leone, the Eagles have to watch it. A very good shot there, taken from outside the 18. To cheer the Super Eagles, a true we've seen 22 minutes of the first half. No goal yet on either side. AC Super Eagles with the chance. The Young Stars have taken over. They are moving again from the center. And that's a chance coming for Sierra Leone now. That is it. That hits the bar. Oh. That is it. Mamadou Ba was almost getting the first goal for the Sierra Leoneers. I said it. Another warning. Come back into the game. He was very instrumental to the success of the Super Eagles match against South Africa a week ago. A free kick now. From a very dangerous position, not far from the 18. The Eagles have to form a line, a defense wall. Mikel Obi, Tai Taiwo and Yakuba Egbenu are there. Vincent Oyama is asking them to stay clear a little. Not block his view. Very good one it was. Oh! About the fourth corner kick of this match. Kanu Wanko is right there. Can he knock this one in? Mohammed Yusuf is there as well. Oh, he almost almost did that, but it was headed out by Lyon star defender. Another long one by Bikelo into the box. Can you do it? Oh, the goalkeeper was right there. Christian Klocka to put a stop to that. A chance now coming for the Eagles. Can they convert this? A chance for them. And that obviously is a penalty. The referee ignores that. Yakubu Ayedbeni was dropped down in the box. But the referee says play on. But that at least shows that the Eagles have woken up from their slumber. But that's not deterring the Lyon star. A chance for them. Good catch by Vincent Yama. So far, for Nigeria, is Uche Kalu is going in. We expect that the combination of Uche Kalu and Ikechukwu Kalu, the two brothers, and Osaze will do the damage. Well, he has been asked to move back a little, and I think who is coming out. Okay, he's replacing Captain Kano Wankwo, who has given the handband, the captain's band, to Joseph Yobo, the vice captain, who is now to serve as captain for the remaining part of this game. A chance for Nigeria. That was a good attempt. Well taken. Almost rattling the goalkeeper. Good play. I think the Eagles are beginning to play business-like. Sase, the cross, I think there was a deflection there. Ball is not yet gone out. A chance for Nigeria now. Can this be it? A chance! And that's the corner kick. I thought there was a deflection. Ikechukwu Uche felt so bad about that. That would have given Tom Lutaka a very good chance to hit that ball into the net. It's a corner kick to Nigeria. Corner kick to Nigeria. Osaze Odewide is to take that. In the absence of Mikel Obi, who has been replaced, he's always going for the corner kicks and the free kicks. But none have been utilized here today. This is about the seventh corner kick for the Super Eagles in this match. The Lyon star have had five. Kick to Nigeria. The game is inching closer to the end. Corner kick taking the head out by the Lyon star. A chance, a shot, a chance! Joseph Yobo has gone all the way from the defense. That is his traditional style. When things are so difficult, even for Everton of England, where he plies his trade, he goes right into the attack.